Frick Park snake was a thing in the area. Someone spotted a large black snake coiling up a tree in Frick Park. The picture went, I wouldn't even say it went viral. It went yins viral, which is a special thing because that means everyone in Pittsburgh saw it and is talking about it, but no one outside of the city even understands or cares about a snake up a tree like this. Like, probably a pretty common thing in a lot of areas, even, I guess, common around here now, but officials determined that it was a black rat snake that, again, pretty common to the area. It's not dangerous to humans, but again, you shouldn't probably try to take pictures with the snake or approach it. So it goes yins viral. Local news helicopters, the evening news are flying over Frick Park as people are looking for the snake. It's just such a Pittsburgh thing. And then we read the Facebook comments.
Beware. We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. Yeah. It's time for 96.1 KISS Facebook comments.
Facebook comments brought to us by Pittsburgh Auto Depot. These are Frick Park Snake Facebook comments. We'll start here with Tommy M. The snake is a rat snake. It's harmless. Like my mama always said, quit playing with your snake. All right, Tommy. did we need to share
that's
that?
That's where we're
starting. Oh, yeah. Hold on, though, because somebody's Uncle Chris is about to enter the comment section. Chris N. here, how big's the snake and what type? I'll come look for it. I got a lot of experience with larger snakes. I've owned countless large reptiles over the years, and I have no fear of them. The biggest I saw was a 19-foot, 130-pound snake. I don't want people to get bit. I trust my skills. Okay, hold on, Snake Man. I mean, does this guy think that city officials are combing the local news Facebook comments for a snake man that has the background to handle larger snakes? Like,
I trust my skills.
Somebody's Uncle Chris is really like, hey, I have a lot of experience with large snakes and I trust my skills. Okay, Uncle Chris, the snake man. Joe C. here. First, there was the bear loose on Mount Washington. We've had gator problems recently. Now there's a Frick Park snake. Tomorrow, somebody's going to see Bigfoot and then unicorns over the weekend. Keith L. here. The danger in Pittsburgh is the Peduto snake. He can squeeze the life out of you with bike lanes. I mean, is it possible to get through a local news Facebook comment section without a Mayor Peduto bike lane comment?
The Dudo snake.
The Dudo snake. I love this damn city so much, man. You know, like, usually the Facebook comment section, it is pure hell, but it also makes you realize how much you love the city when you can get mayor, the most dangerous snake in Pittsburgh is the Peduto snake. Hey, Uncle Chris, the snake man, you've handled big snakes. Can you handle the Dudo snake? I mean, all right, again, Facebook comments on the Frick Park snake. Phil Y., I've been walking and biking these trails and parks for over 30 years. All right, we now have Frick Park credentials out from Uncle Phil.
Whoa.
I've seen bigger, badder snakes in these woods. 15 foot long and over 100 pounds. All right, hold on. Are these just like middle-aged dudes doing like snake comparisons in the comments section?
It is a snake off at this point.
It's a snake off. Chris once saw a 19-foot, 130-pound snake. Don't worry about that Frick Park snake. I know how to handle snakes. And then Phil's just like, I've seen him over 15 feet and 100 pounds. I've been walking these trails for 30 damn years. Ron J., don't worry about the snake. It'll be alligator season soon in Pittsburgh. I mean, that's a good point, Ron. There has been a recent run of pet alligators getting loose, again, that are not native to the area, though, like this black rat snake is. Shelby B. here, somebody's playing Jumanji again. Shane M., hey, Mayor Snake Hunter, it's a harmless black snake that will eat mice and kill a copperhead snake. Worry about your bike lanes and leave it be. There it is, man. I'm telling you. It's like clockwork. A Mayor Peduto bike lane comment. And we'll end here. Frick Park Snake Facebook comments. Such a yins viral thing. Joyce A., he's a cool snake. Just leave him alone and be happy. You didn't see a man with this snake out in those bushes. There it is. Aunt Joyce comes in with a snake joke.
Top rope. Here comes Joyce.
Boom. And Joyce has been drinking a little wine. Let me see what's going on here. Oh, look at this snake. You know, you better be happy you didn't see a man with this snake out in those bushes. Such a Pittsburgh thing. Local news Facebook comments about a damn snake in a tree.